The man's words to me are not offered, but flung. So, what are you? Where are you from? I say, New York. But your name is Carlos. I mean, where are you really from? I say, New York. Bueno, yo soy Latino. Mi padre es colombiano. Mi madre es estadounidense. Nací in New York City. I lived in 4 countries, moved 12 times, went to 12 schools before I graduated high school. Is not what I would say in 12,341 years, because I don't know a damn thing to anyone. What am I? What am I? A financial aid form? A vegan red velvet cupcake recipe? Dude discovers his first Latino with green eyes and suddenly appoints himself the authority on Latinidad. Like, but you totally don't look Mexican. Oh, Colombian, but like, what percentage are you? Do you speak it though? Fluently? Dance salsa well? Oh, but not both parents. You've been there, but not lived there. She weren't born there. Yeah. I'm not a government questionnaire. I'm not an anecdote for your homogenous social gathering of your homogenous friends. I know everyone you hang out with looks like you, has a name you're able to pronounce and or share and or sounds pulled directly from an episode of Leave It to Beaver. Here's the deal. Latin America is not just Mexico. Actually pronounced Mexico, pero whatever. Central America is not part of South America, and Mexican is still not a language. The question, where are you from in our current America, is a slur disguised with a question mark. A passive-aggressive microaggression saying you are other, saying you are not from here, saying you are not nor will ever be one of us, saying go back to where you came from. But I am from a place beyond place. A place where once you're from there, you can never leave. Because it exists beyond dirt and flesh, beyond your linear and limited concept of time. I am from bloodlines unkillable as water. I am the return that is only earned when absence has stretched its greedy void across a passage as stoic and sacred as an abuela's hard-edged love. I am my black and Latina daughter's grace. Chimered into the cobalt pulse of these once too often fists, I am a boy. Without a word of English in his mouth in a Catholic school classroom in South Florida. His son on a stage 58 years later tonight reading this poem for him. I am the steady ray of light unlocking my mother's teeth, tossed skyward in a laugh. What hard-earned joy looks like, carved from the wreckage of a lifetime's worth of grief. You are not ready for the answers to the questions you ask, not ready for the world these words might shake free. You could never understand what I am or where I am from.